stranger walking from the bar on Christmas Eve. You can pray and know that Jesus answered, 'cause after we did, Grandma, she believed. She'd been drinking to escape God, had her favorite spot to go. But we asked God for her salvation, and we stuck it out for 40 years or so. When we found her Christmas morning, after she'd received a tract, she had heard it all beforehand, but it didn't make this large of an impact. Grandma got won over by a stranger walking from the bar on Christmas Eve. You can pray for snow, but we want Grandma, and that's what me and Grandpa we received. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa here at Granny's first Noel. See, he's been there while she took long. Many years he's prayed that God would send him help. Since that Christian met our grandma, all the family's blessed, in fact. And we just can't help but wonder, did she open up at once or give him flack?
Gave him flack. Grandma got won over by a stranger walking from the bar on Christmas Eve. You can pray and know that Jesus answers, 'cause after we did, Grandma, she believed.
Now the mule is in the stable, and it should have made us think, oh, if a mule's a stubborn character, they were just a matching pair when Grandma drank. Christ's no longer in the manger, Grandma's not out by herself. Hey, she let him in her life, friends, and the man who tried to save her gave some help.
Grandma got won over by a stranger walking from the bar on Christmas Eve. Now you can pray for snow, but we want Grandma, and that's what me and Grandpa we received.
Sing it, Grandpa.
Grandma got won over by a stranger walking from the bar on Christmas Eve. You can pray and know that Jesus answers, 'cause after we did, Grandma, she believed.
Savior, which is Christ.
Savior, in a place that some reviled. Manger, with the black sheep, a holy child.
Yeah.
child in the city.